Have you seen the piss take of him? Right, well, apparently, it's William that's come out and said that. Unfortunately, Harry's taking COVID, so he can't be whatever it is.